My chest doesn't match my face, but it's fine because I'm gonna have like 7 layers on.
Good morning, vlog. Currently trying to pick out an outfit. Shauna.
Morning. So, I got garage sweatpants. I'm also wearing a garage zippy underneath. That's what they call it. Yeah. And then I'm also wearing a Michigan State sweater and then Michigan State vest and gloves with these shoes and socks. Yay, slay.
These are my underclothes right now. It's supposed to be like 40 degrees out. The chance of snow. Okay, I'm trying to hurry up because some people are already there. We're going to Crystal's parents because they're visiting. Option one for jacket. Final consensus, a black jacket. Lizzie, come give the vlog an OOTD. And Sarah.
Guys,
you sound so annoying.
My jacket, Columbia, oh my hoodie, Michigan State. I got it at the Union bookstore. Leggings, Lulu, shoes, beat up horses.
Huh, I need a Carhartt jacket. I don't even know. Sweatshirt, LSU. Jeans.
So cute.
Yeah.
Sean and I are freezing. It's really cold.
When I did marching band, like, we wouldn't even have gloves on or anything, and we were practically naked. So we would put our, like, hands in our armpits because that's the warmest spot on your body.
It's freezing.
Definitely.
My toes. We can't feel our toes. And we want to go back to our beds. But Shauna likes watching the color guard and the marching band. So we're staying. Update. Andrews. She's sleeping. She's crying. Someone's ready to go home.